Hey there, this is Alicia from RoyalWise.com, and I wanted to show you what it looks like when you go to reconcile a bank account and you discover that deposits have been pulled in from the bank feed instead of matching undeposited funds. This is a very typical error that people make. When I'm looking at the reconciliation screen right now, I can tell there's an issue because I've got these two unmatched deposits. There's no green box here showing that it came in from the bank feed, so I know that it was created manually. And if I look at these two dollar amounts, they actually match this one here that says $541.95. And lo and behold, if I look at the deposit here, it doesn't have a split that would come from multiple sales. Instead, it was just put straight to sales. So that's my visual cue that it was pulled in through the bank feed and not made up of all of the customer sales for the day, or in this case, over 2 days. So my steps in doing this are to open up the deposit, and so I'm going to edit it. I want to make note of what the date was, so it was on 2/12, and I'm actually going to delete this deposit completely, which puts it back into undeposited funds to be deposited in a few minutes. And then I'm going to do the same thing with this deposit here. So I'm going to edit it, and I can see all of the daily sales, and so I can eyeball it and tell that they were on 2/12. And then I'm going to delete this one also. Now the easy fix is going into the correct dollar amount that matched the bank. So this is what got batched for the day. And when I edit that one, I can see that instead of things being checked off up at the top, there's a transaction in the bottom section that says add new deposits, and it was just put straight to sales. So there's the $541.95. And I'm going to scroll back up to the top and look at all of my February transactions. I can see the date right there, and I'll go in and check them all off. And then when I look at the bottom of the column, I can see the $541.95 right here. Here's the $541.95 that was extra. So what I'll do is I'll click on this little trash can over here on the right-hand side to zero that out, and I'm left with the same total, but now it's made up of the actual transactions. So what this is doing is when I save and close it, now I only have the real transaction. I don't have the ones that were manually made. And when I look at my profit and loss report, my income is not overstated. So that's how to solve manual deposits that don't match the bank feed.